it's about, as women, saying we're going to have female directors. I'm in the midst of working with not just a female director, but a female DP. They are so rare. I've made over 60 films. I've worked with one other female DP. Wow. So this is the second one ever, which is not right. You know, and a female first AD. So we're just trying to change the statistics, and we need the help.
We want to tell stories that reflect our lives back at us. And many, many, many women watch television, and many, many women go to the movies, sometimes more than men. And so we want to see those stories. We want to see ourselves. And we also believe, not only at Top of the Lake, but at The Handmaid's Tale, in having as many women behind the camera as possible, as many female producers, directors. Where is she? There's Reed. You know, it's really, really important to us to take a part in that movement. And it's also what people want to see. I think that Hollywood is learning that that makes money, that that's popular. This is a show led by a woman, and it's doing well. And I think that is something that people are listening to.
I think it's been such an incredible year for women in film, both as actors and also writers and directors and producers and people who are really coming to the forefront to tell their story about the world as they know it from where they're standing. And I think that the response to these projects and the support that these projects have gotten and the way that audiences are going to see them or watching them in their homes, I think all of this just makes it so much easier for the next crop of filmmakers who want to tell stories about women.
Well, I think that the success of shows like this that have five women at the center help. And, you know, I've been saying this sentence lately that I think rings true for all of us up here, which is, putting women at the center of our stories is not just the right thing to do, it's also great business. And I think, you know, given the fact that you've seen Handmaid's Tale this year and, you know, shows like Insecure and, you know, with women at the center, people want them. We should not be confined to female audiences because we have women at the center of our shows. Men have flocked to this show and it has been a great, great gift for all audiences to come to this show. So we just have to keep doing it. And we have to keep encouraging other young women to do it.
Just do it. Open your mouth, write a script, just do it. There are so many different platforms available now to put stories out into the world. Do it, do it, do it.